Assalamu alaikum, dear viewers. In this video, I am discussing about salivary secretions. So, the glands that involve secret saliva, number 1, parotid gland, number 2, sublingual gland, and number 3, submandibular gland. The composition of saliva including high hydrogen bicarbonate, high potassium, and hypotonic, that is less than 0.9 sodium, immunoglobulin A, lipase, fat digestion, and alpha amylase, tyalin, that is used in carbohydrate digestion. So, this is the composition of saliva. Functions of saliva including lubrication, prevent exocretion, prevent bacterial adherence on oral mucosa with the help of immunoglobulin A, neutralization of the acids and help in mastication and grinding. Now, stimulation of saliva, that is parasympathetic nervous system and sympathetic nervous system. And inhibition of saliva by atropine, sleep and dehydration. So, this is salivary secretions and the gland mainly secrete the saliva are parotid gland, sublingual gland and submandibular gland. Look the image, the location of gland, they mentioned.